Welcome to Mommy Loves Gardening. Today I am putting this border on my landscaping. So I had this idea. This metal thing is actually from Uncle. Uncle gave it to my husband and we got quite a lot of this. Because my husband also doing our fence, just the DIY. So Uncle said maybe we can use this for the fence, but I'm actually using it now to put border on my landscaping so that the roots cannot get in to my landscaping. So easier for me to clean up. Ayan, hindi po ako maraming binubunot at maraming ginagawa sa paglilinis ng landscaping. So I'm gonna show you later how I do this. So hope you like it. At sana po may matutunan din kayo. Sinundan ko na lang po yung shape nitong landscaping ko dito. So, there. But this one was straight. So,
I want it.
Baby, can you get the hammer for me, please?
Hammer!
Hammer. I need a hammer.
Where you put the hammer?
Bend it some more.
Mommy, huh? Where you...
Inside.
Where
is... Inside.
Inside.
Inside Abba's cabinet. The drawer, inside the drawer. Yeah. The brown drawer. Ayan is there. So, sa mga people who doesn't know what is ayan. Ayan po is there. Ayan. So, we say ayan.
Ayan.
Tapos natakpan ko lang po yung gilid niya. Fillings. Ito. So, tapos, I'll move the stones out para mag-isa. Tapos sa border.
It's red.
I used to see this sa mga landscape po. Talagang nilaligyan nila ng border para straight siya tingnan. Slick. Shape ng landscape.
No, it's for the
metaling. So, this border enhances the shape of your land. Para kitang-kita yung pagkabilog niya or yung pagka-straight ng linya ng landscape. So luckily today I had time and it's not hot today. Yeah, malilim po siya.
Intruders.
trespassers. Intruders are trespassers.
What?
It's like you, that cow. You know now what is intruders? That cow. Worker. You don't want to be an engineer. You want to be a construction worker rather than an engineer.
Tomorrow.
Because you can pull. Or tomorrow you engineer. Or now you're a construction worker. Mommy will forever be a gardener. I don't have this.
Fire! I miss you, I miss you!
Don't gross out my... So this one, it grows so fast and it occupied until here. So the other day, when I was doing the other side, I was putting the border and cut it. So the one I cut from here, I'm going to use that to put at my kitchen window. I'm going to upload that also for you. Those of you who would like to see.
I think it's charcoal. I need charcoal.
To fall in love. Easy to cut.
Mommy!
This one.
Mommy!
So, yeah.
Mommy, where's your charcoal?
Abba said you don't charcoal because...
Because I'm going to make something!
You rose at the soil and you
charcoal. I don't!
There! Broken.
Because I'm going to make something!
Just next. I found the wood. There.
I want that wood. I want this wood. I found a wood there. So I'm going to wash this wood.
Jen, I think I need some more white stones. Can you please get me some more white stones from there?
We found the treasure map.
Okay, now, just put here. Thank you. Oh, that's how you give it to me.
Yes.
You
because I like it.
Everything's funny. I'm going to change my pants.